we go. So we've had to try to soak that one carpet in vinegar to get the metal rust off of it. And we just coated everything in soap and, you know, soap and vinegar, and now we're just power washing it. Let it come and clean fit. Of course, the one that was stuck full of metal is not. It's not really coming off, but we're doing the best we can here. Sorry for the noise. Wow, the dirt is coming out. Okay, cool. You know, this vehicle's like 30 years old.
Yeah, 30 years of dirt in there. Probably gold in there.
Perhaps. We should strain it out and see if there is gold in there. After all, it is a Yukon.